again, it's a status thing. They want the local families to come into the house. Let me show off my artwork, let me show off my books. Now, the books date from the 1600s all the way up to the early 1900s, the oldest being the family Bible, and the latest being the Baxter family's children books that they've made themselves. Now, they used to go and buy a selection of books and go to one binder and make it all bound the same, so it looks like it's the same subject on one shelf, but actually it can be different subjects. There are 2,500 books in here, and it takes them 7 years to check every single one. They're checking 13 points, and all that information goes up to head office. And then you've got the artwork in here.
Such a venue type thing, you know. So that sort of thing.